Is it bad to microwave food?
No, why would you think it is?
I've heard that microwaving the food can make you sick.
Microwaving raw meat won't get it hot enough long enough to kill any microorganisms. That is why microwaving raw eggs or meat won't protect you from food poisoning.
Microwaves are a type of radiation. Isn't radiation bad for you?
They use microwave antenna dishes for communication, and we aren't all getting fried. But microwaves won't hurt you unless you're inside the microwave.
It can burn your skin and your food.
The first idea of microwave cooking came about when a guy with a chocolate bar walked in front of a microwave antenna and noticed the chocolate melted. He didn't get hurt in the process.
Microwave radiation weapons are being developed as crowd control weapons. And we are using that to cook food.
Those things make it feel like the outer layers of your skin are burning. But because microwaves heat up the water molecules in your food, it does actually cook items.
It burns solid food.
If your kid puts macaroni and cheese in the microwave and forgets to add water, yes, it will burn. If he adds the water heats up and cooks the whole thing.
I've heard that using microwaves is bad for the environment.
Actually, nuking food for 60 seconds to heat it up uses less energy than cooking it in the oven for 20 minutes. And it is certainly better than chopping down trees to heat up your tea.
Cooking food makes it less nutritious.
It is more nutritious in most regards because your body can more easily get the nutrients out of the food. Raw may have more nutrients, but most of it gets pushed out.
Literally, I suppose.
Nuking most food won't hurt you unless it is utterly raw, and the stuff you can't eat raw in the first place.